And we are live for some more hockey action. Welcome, Foreman. Hey Ronnie, welcome. Thanks a lot, dude. Yeah, it should be a good hockey game tonight. Let's go to Toronto. Lovely rendition of Sexy Cut there, Bork. That was truly Chadley. Yeah. What's your big huge news, Ronnie? What is your big new, bigger news, Bork? Ooh, that's good news. Do they have a specific drop time, or? Because if not, then I'll just do a video afterwards showing off what they revealed. Okay. Hey Joseph, how you doing? Okay, so you're thinking Big E might be returning then, Ronnie? I mean, he's been out for a long time, so it's entirely possible that he could return. Oh, nice. I'm doing alright, thank you. Yeah, it's definitely, it's entirely possible. Yeah, his singles run was all right. I wish they'd just stopped him doing the New Day stuff for it, though. Like, I wish in his singles run when he won the championship, they made him drop the stupid, goofy character. That's not possible. He cannot come in at number 30 because number 30 is my spot. I agree, Bork. I agree. You should. That would be cool. On your channel, what, Joseph? I feel like I'm missing a huge part of context there. Oh, nice, Joseph, nice. You're on until 8 tonight. Okay, so you're going to just get to hear, you're going to get the most of the game, well, you're going to get at least the first period tonight then, so that's not too bad, Ronnie. Not too bad at all. Very long day, but I was just meditating on thinking, how can I insult KK today? Bork, our one and only job in the Royal Rumble is to eliminate Ronnie Hood immediately. I don't care if we win it. Ronnie Hood must be immediately, he must be Santino Marella out of the Royal Rumble. He must come in to immediately be thrown out. Yes! I don't think he will, Joseph, to be perfectly honest. Unless he's going to have a match against Logan Paul. I don't know. Yes, Punk and Cody and Ronnie. And then we'll figure out who wins after that. Oh, we got Joseph on our side as well. Ronnie, you stand no chance. No. I'm on your side. Joseph, trying to eliminate me. Well, I'm on your side. Yes. You know what the most messed up part of the 2005 ending is? That wasn't scripted. Yeah, legit. The Cena Batista ending of 2005 was not scripted. That's why Vince came out really angry. They weren't meant to do that. That wasn't planned. They happened to, I literally, by pure coincidence, actually land at the same time. That wasn't part of the show. When Vince came out really angrily, that wasn't scripted. Vince was legit annoyed and then tore both of his quads, which was brilliant. Oh, still one of the best Rumble moments of all time. Double tear, Vince. It wouldn't surprise me. Like I said, they weren't both meant to tumble out. I think it was Batista was meant to win it. Legit. Yeah. Batista was meant to win normally. He was meant to throw Cena out normally. But that whole accident happened. That's why Batista won on the ending again. Because he was meant to win it the first time. Good moment, though. Yeah, but the first time it happened when it wasn't meant to happen, Ronnie. Yeah. I already hope they don't. Yeah, the 1994 one was planned. 2005 was not. Why are you not happy at the moment, Fallen Man? that's fair, Foreman. You don't have to. Yeah, we need to watch us beat Boston. Great, still a stupid name. Yes, Ziggles. Moose, moose, moose. Was it self-promotion? He was self-promoting. If anyone was curious, in my area right now it's -5. Yeah, it's currently in England -5 degrees. It cold. And if you're all curious, no, I do not have heating on. House is still warm, despite the fact outside is freezing. Don't know how it works, but this house just stays warm. Even though I don't put heating on. 46. I need that in terms I actually understand. Oh, it's 7. Not that cold. Thank you. If I say I kind of need language and they're going to say 46 means nothing to me. I know it's cold, but how cold? Well, it's not a surprise if it's confirmed, Ronnie. Just going to point that out. If it's been confirmed by a thing, it's not a surprise then. Then it's just a regular part of the match. Biggie news. Yeah, if you're interested in the projected line of Snipebark, we do have them. Nurse is on the first line. They've actually had a quite significant shake-up since the last time we played. Or at least the last time I streamed it. A quite significant change-up between the lines. Yeah, well, before the game starts, I'm going to nip to the toilet. Back in a sec. took my Cody Rhodes. What's that, Ronnie? Should be starting soon. I'm looking forward to it. That's definitely something that could happen. That's fine, Bork. I had some popcorn chicken, a beef burger, and some onion rings. It was very nice. Ooh, nice. Nice, dude. I'm doing all right. How are you doing, four man? Oh, who was that? Oh, I have no interest now. Ric Flair is an old senile fucker that needs to go away. I was excited until you said Ric Flair. I do not respect the man in any way, shape, or form anymore. I'm glad to hear that for man. Well, he's the same person that says Charlotte Flair's been underutilized in WWE. Hey, voice, how you doing, man? Yeah. Go Toronto. Didn't Vince say everybody at some point? Also, if you haven't already, please make sure you smash that like button. It really does help these streams. Yeah, I agree. Subscribe so I can afford cable for my child. Oh, nice. Nice. Yeah, this is the first Boston-Toronto game. Yeah, you do know cable's like 50 quid a month, dude, alright? Yeah, like 50 quid a month. Box, officially an end of an era. My phone network is officially turning off 3G. I know, it's officially an end of an era. Yeah. You're now a barista. Okay. Glorious corporate sellout. Oh, Jesus. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, transit guy? I'll tell you, doing good. Ooh, thank you for that update, RJ. Ugh, bloody phone companies. Yeah, I've seen that. I've got 10k subs. I'm aware. It's pretty cool. Come on, girls. I ain't a child, I don't know who the hell he's serving. Yes. Oh, that's a shame. Who's brain dead? Rye guy. Yeah, I believe I remember you. How you doing, mate? Yeah, you're the one who can't even spell brain correctly. Well, do you want to show this person a magic trick? Yeah, you show them your button. I'm doing well, thank you. I like that button. Yeah, so do I. Yeah, I do remember you from Roar a while ago. Ooh, that would be cool. Maybe they bring them back in the game. Maybe that's what the tease is for. Don't imagine, though, but I'd like to see special guest referees return on TV. That's fine, Ronnie. Toronto. Toronto is my team. So you know, I probably should get my jersey on in a minute. Go Toronto. Yeah, let's get a jersey on. I guess I'll just put my Matthews one on for now. Guess I can make this my, like, P, so I can get a proper jersey for the other team. I guess I'll just wear this one. Ah, that's fair, that's fair. There is a new mobile game for AEW. I saw it, like, Rise to the Top, I believe it's called. That's the console game that's already been released. Oh, yeah, I'm not interested in that in the slightest then. Didn't like Supercard. I don't really want to see the AEW version of Supercard. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Bork, as well. Well, I mean, even if McDavid breaks one of his records, he's still not going to be better than Gretzky. Like, Gretzky is the GOAT. Like, no cap. What we like to see! Toronto is up by one! Miller with the goal! And Hannah Miller with the first goal of the game. Just not down, boom, and just how come, Ronnie? Yes, please. Yeah, I don't blame them. That she kind of is. She's like an elegant woman, which is what Toni Storm is. Yeah, she kind of is, dude, to be fair. So she starts with vignettes in black and white. I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. I might bother to buy it this time. But don't hold your breath. That means they're a moderator, little G. That means they can remove comments or ban people if required. That's fair. I mean, that'd be wicked. Hello, Ellie! Just what a way to enter the chat. No, sorry, dude. I don't need any more moderators. I am more than happy with the amount I have and have no intention of adding any more. When I do, if I ever mention need more moderators, it'll be mentioned. But I really wouldn't hold your breath. Exactly. Like, Bork, Ellie, Spaghetti, and KK are all of our moderators, and I have no intention of adding to that. Exactly, and I don't intend to change that, Ellie. I don't know, I might make a new rule about no trees as moderators. I don't know yet. You're the four horsemen of YouTube, yep. There you are. At least you're still watching. Exactly, Ellie. Yes. Yeah, if I ever do new ones, those two would be good picks, Ronnie. Yes, that's fair, KK. Just watching my girls play a good game of hockey so far. In England, yes, it is. Nice. What are you having? Shrimp Alfredo. Nice, nice. Format is a chat indeed. Get out, get out, get out, girls! Oh, thank you. So are you, Foreman. Yes. I don't intend to make Dovahkiin Jr. a mod. As much as he's nice on my comments, I will not make Dovahkiin Jr. a mod. That would. Nice save by Boston. I believe he does. We don't want that. Alright, peace out. No? There's nobody named Dovahkiin right here right now. You shocked that we're winning? Ellie's, of course, Ellie's a legend. That's why Ellie's still a moderator. Okay, so not the like 34 people Ronnie was claiming then. Yeah, I can't deny if the team's doing well, Ronnie. That's the point of me talking about the hockey. Yeah, they kind of do say that like every single year. Today, this year's going to be the greatest roster of all. And then next year, it's the greatest roster of them all. Every single time. I haven't released a pre-recorded video for a while. True. Oh, damn, KK. Bork, what is 2K13? There's no such thing as 2K13. There's WWE 13, and there's 2K14. There's no such thing as 2K13. You've made up a video game in your mind. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, WWE 13. Yeah, we'll have to look at that. Because, yeah, I've got the game. I'm a 2K13. Fine, I'll cut you some slack. I'll give you a little bit of a pat. Let's go, girls! Yeah, 2K14 did have some good wrestlers in it. Did. Yeah, I'll have to check that out though, because obviously I'm getting it. But yeah, I don't remember having a particularly great roster. Yes. Nice. Stop getting ahead of me, Ellie. I only play it once a week and you're already massively ahead of me. Nice. Bob Ross is Chadley. I will cry about it. Remember, cry. Do I think Rollins will miss Mania? No. Depends on the severity of the injury, KK. Yeah, the third one wasn't the greatest. I had some good moments. Yeah. Might be a case. Bork, bork, bork. Bork, bork, bork. Bork, bork, bork. It really does. And then the fourth one was really good. I enjoyed the fourth one, you know, where you had AJ and everything. I think because the third one was mostly about trying to save the baby half the damn time, wasn't it? But yeah, Ellie, don't forget to play Walking Dead Michonne. If I believe incorrect in release order, that came out after the second, which is how I'm doing it. Yeah, none of the characters weren't that great in it. Why are you skipping it? Why are you skipping it, Ellie? And that's the end of the first. Fair enough. Well, you'll have to watch me play through it then, Ellie. I'm going to do... Basically, I'm going to do Life is Strange 2 after The Walking Dead. Season 2, then I'm going to go on to Michonne. Yeah, Bob could return next week. True, that is very true, Ellie, but I still think it's worth playing because I want to play through all of them, at least me. I want to make sure I've done all the Walking Deads and all the Life is Strangers before I move on to other Telltale series. Yeah, that is true, Ellie. That is true. I'll give you that. Then what should I move on to after? I mean, I want to do all the Telltale games, but what do I move on to after? Like, I'm eventually going to run out of games that I could think of playing. I really don't know what to pick after that. Do The Last of Us. Last of Us will be played. We will do Last of Us eventually. It's on somewhere on the list of actually things to bother to play. I I'd probably play the remastered version. I'd play one of the versions. I do own The Last of Us somewhere in that collection of video games. What's your breaking news, Ronnie? I know. They already remastered Last of Us once. Oh, we need to play it. Also, confirm, Ellie, I've asked people, when we play The Wolf Among Us on the live stream, people have asked me to be as brutal as possible. Like, when we play this game, we are going to be as brutal and pick every violent option that we can while playing the game. Because the first time I played through it, I was the nicest character. This game, this time we are going to be brutal. Absolutely vicious in this game. Yeah, if you can think of anything like Life is Strange or Walking Dead to carry on, I can't think of any game series that are similar to it. I mean, I guess there's stuff like... I guess we could do... Oh, what's the Hiro Kojima one? Exactly. That's fair, really. Death Stranding. We could play that. Yeah, we could play Death Stranding because that's kind of similar to... I mean, it's a lot... I know it's got a very rich story in it. That might be worth playing through every week. Okay, Ron, that's not how it works. They've never just gone, oh, you're the money in the bank, but I don't think they're going to do that. Ooh, nice. Yeah, if you've got anything that's like story-based, Ellie, that doesn't involve a lot of gameplay, or stuff that's just like heavily story and less like demanding gameplay, basically the idea for Sunday night is it's a game that's less like has a good story but less involved gameplay-wise. So like Life is Strange. I might play Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. That would be a fun game to play. No. It didn't happen with Asuka. Asuka won the title in a ladder match, Ronnie. The match wasn't for the Money in the Bank briefcase. The match was for the title. Asuka won it in a ladder match. She wasn't awarded a belt. She won it by winning the match. We just weren't told beforehand that it wasn't a Money in the Bank match. It was actually a number one contender, like a title match. Asuka didn't get given it because she was Money in the Bank winner. She won the match to win the title. If you can think of any stuff like that, I think there's the game that Fire Tower or Watch Tower, whatever it's called, that might be a fun thing to play on the Sunday streams, because that's kind of a, for the most part, just a Firewatch. That's it. That again, for the most part, that's just yeah. But it'll be fun enough to sit there and play for a couple hours, just get a bit done. It's a chill enough game to get a couple of parts out of. Oh. Okay, money. Yeah, I think I'd probably get two streams out of it. But I'm trying to think of how to get more games on the channel. I want to try and elevate the gameplay up. Fill this channel up with a lot of content people can sit and watch. Hey, that's fine, Buck. Have fun. Eventually, it's going to be full with lots and lots of gameplay and get playthroughs, but I've just got to build the time, the content up. 4 or 5 hours long. Yeah, I'd probably do it in 2 streams. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Just, but this is all after we finish Walking Dead and Life is Strange. Like, so that's not going to be for literally months. You got to think we've got Walking Dead, Michonne, which is 3. Season 3 and 4. So there's 13 episodes there. And then there's Life is Strange 2 and True Colour. So that's another... Oh, and Before the Storm, which is 3 episodes. So there's at least another 13 episodes there as well. Yeah, actually thinking about it, I think, Ellie, what I might do is I might do... Finish The Walking Dead, do Life is Strange 2, and then do Michonne and Before the Storm, kind of like there and there. Or maybe I'll do Before the Storm. Actually, no, you know what? I might go on to Before the Storm, then do Michonne, and then move on to Life is Strange 2. Which jersey am I wearing on Sunday? I think I'll start with the Kraken jersey and then it will be the whole who scores a goal gets a jersey. I really do love my new Kraken jersey. Well, thank you for the update. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking, Ellie. Finish Walking Dead Season 2. Move on to... Before the Storm. Basically play them kind of chronologically how I used to. I played them first. Yeah, Life is Strange is going to be good. We need to do Before the Storm, which will be the next thing coming up after Walking Dead Season 2. Then Michonne, then Life is Strange 2, Walking Dead Season 3, True Colors, Walking Dead Season 4. And then we're done. So we're talking, what, 26 episodes? Like 30 episodes at least? So this is going to take us most of the way through the year. Ooh. Ellie, if I remember, Life is Strange True Colors has chapters, doesn't it? Am I correct in saying Life is Strange True Colors has chapters? I'm glad you're enjoying Ellie's. You do believe so. Okay, so yeah, well, I believe it's 5. If it's 5, then we'll just do it again like how we've been doing it. One chapter, one stream, just to make it nice and easy. Ronnie, you know, you didn't think he'd be back into playoffs. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, see you later, Ronnie. Enjoy your shows. But yeah, Ellie, let me know when we can do Dead Space. Basically, my plan right now is to finish Dead Space 1, then I'm going to do Silent Hill, then I'm going to do Dead Space 2, then I'm going to do Silent Hill 2, and then we'll have to figure out when we can do Dead Space 3. It all has to really work around your schedules. Like I said, I'm going to try and do them on Monday. Just obviously let me know if that works for you, or we'll pick a different day or whatever. Because I would love to do Dead Space 3 co-op. Yeah. We'll have to figure that out, dude. I obviously we'll just have to work around your schedule a bit. Okay, I've seen clips of him. He's very interesting. Actually, you know what? Instead of doing Silent Hill 2 straight away, after Dead Space and Dead Space... Might add Dead Rising in. What do you think, Ellie? Should we do Dead Rising 1 after Silent Hill? I was thinking of trying to do... yeah, there's loads of games I want to play. Can do, maybe. Yeah, Dead Space, Silent Hill, Dead Rising. I also want to do Dead Island. Can do, or maybe after Dead Space. Right? I'm just trying to think of what games I want to do. Dead Island and also Dying Light 1. Yeah, they're kind of the games I want to get done this year. Is Silent Hill, Dead Rising, Dead Island and Dying Light. As well as Evil Within 2. They're the stuff I want to do on Mondays. Focus on stuff like that. Tuesday's just going to be Bully. Tuesday will be Bully, and I don't know what's going to follow Bully. GTA 3, because why not? Yeah, I'm just trying to work on what's best to do stuff. So yeah, after Dead Space, we can do Silent Hill 1, and then maybe... Yeah, I might push Dead Rising back. You know, I'll put that down there. Dead Island, then... Yeah, do you know what? I might do Dead Space straight after Silent Hill, because it that way it opens up Dead Space 3 a lot more once we've done Dead Space 2. Yeah, we'll do Dead Space, then Silent Hill 1, then Dead Space 2. And then we'll somehow fit Dying... and then we've got a few more that I want to do after that. Reds and Evils. Seth Rollins win what? Ooh, do it. Yes, I hope so, Ellie. Come on, girls, we can do this. One another power play. We haven't done much with these. Well, we need a good PK here. Let's not give Boston one. Yeah, and a lot of people find him soothing. So do I. Come on, let's get another one. We need a another goal. We're out shooting them, so we should be winning a lot more. Come on, girls. Oh, girls went down. Yeah, I can tell. I'm glad to hear you're in a good mood now, dude. Book is alive with Colito! Never. Oh, damn. He's having a lot of time off. years old. I don't believe it. I don't know if he ever did. Drew Carey, okay. Jesus. What, me? Before anyone accuses me. I don't even own a sledgehammer. No, I hit you before you even start telling people lies. I didn't sleep with the lunch lady. Book, it's time that you know. Your mother is the lunch lady. It's part of our role play. I'm sorry. We're trying to save you from this. Yes. Heavily. That was close. You're moving to Zimbabwe. Boston tired, damn it. Thank you for the update there, RJ. Yeah, boo Montreal! nice. I would rather play 2K20. Undertaker versus Goldberg is that bad. No, I have not, Foreman. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Being a jackass named Goldberg. I might make pancakes later. Yeah. Pretty much, they're the life of a streamer from England. Oh, Boston get another one back. Happy New Year, Days. Hey, Baxter, welcome. I think we're reviewing the goal. Yeah, there's going to be no call on that. That was clearly a decent goal. Annoyingly. Been all right, have you been? I'm glad to hear you're doing well. Oh, congratulations to you. Congratulations. Got a cat 6 months ago. Are you still living at Dave's or have you moved out? Still with Dave. Okay. Hi, Dave. Nice, nice. So you got a cat, that's cool. Clearly can't. Come on, Toronto. Can we have a team win? For once this week, can one of my teams win something? This has not been... Yeah, that's fair, Days. I think it only means more welcome back since you haven't chatted. And that's the end of the second. Well, that was not our period. Oh, it's not been my hockey week this week. Fair enough. Well, I've always said that you're not banned. We ended things on enough civil terms. Toronto sucks always. What's up, Days? Yeah. Thank you. Well, how's the water feel? Hopefully it's nice and warm enough for you to tip your toes in. Yeah, dude, it is. Been going out for a while. That's never going to happen. Oh my lord, no, Ellie. I'm not going bold. Jesus. Yeah, nice to. When's our next? Who's playing tomorrow? I definitely know it's hockey tomorrow. Who is actually playing? And I need to sort of thumbnails for that, thinking about it. Is it back to back? Or is it. It's two games in one. It's both playing at the same time. I have time to do a gaming stream tomorrow, I think. Did I put a gaming stream down for tomorrow? I did not. I might actually have time to do one tomorrow. We don't play hockey till 2 a.m. Yeah. I might have time to do... maybe I'll play Bully tomorrow. What do you think, Ellie? Bully about 10:30, 11? Before hockey? Hey, Jade, how you doing? So I think we might be able to fit a gaming stream in tomorrow since the hockey isn't till late. We'll look into it, but yeah, if I can get home early enough from work, it all depends. If I finish work at 11, then I'm not gonna have time. But if I can get home a lot early, get home for like 9:10-ish, then I can. Yeah. Okay, so are we two away games tomorrow? Because Kraken are facing Oilers. That's going to be a dangerous game for us, especially how Oilers beat the Leafs. And Flames are facing... Maple Leafs, which, to be fair, okay, they're both away games. Okay. Okay. Who are we facing? Let's go up. The final score of the Leafs Oilers was 4-2 in favour of the Oilers. The last one being an empty net goal. Let's see. Okay, Oilers versus Kraken. And where are Flames? Yeah, it was not a best result for us last game, and the Kraken did even worse, to be perfectly honest. We really didn't do well against did we face? We faced the Rangers and we did even worse. Yeah, we're going to destroy the Oilers and revenge the Maple Leafs and also get us some good couple of points, hopefully. Because, we are now trailing behind the Flames. So we need the Flames to lose to the Maple Leafs and we need to win so we can catch Oilers again. Because right now we're not in line for wild card spot, which is bad. So we need to get this. We're in the hunt. I wish they could go back to being trash. Be nice. Okay, so that's tomorrow's thumbnail made for the back-to-back hockey games. I say back-to-back. Together hockey games, really. Two games, same time. Well, there we go. That's made for tomorrow. Save. Hopefully we can bounce back in the third period because both my teams have what's cracking on? Two game losing streak, and I believe the Leafs are on the same 4-game losing streak. Yeah, my teams are not doing well. Please, I mean, we're still where we are, but Red Wings will take us if we keep playing this way. Leafs keep losing, Red Wings will take us. And that's not a world I want to live in where the Detroit Red Wings are above the Maple Leafs in the Atlantic Division. That's not a world I want to live in. Blue Jackets suck, Senators suck. Blackhawks still suck. Oh my god, they actually won a game though. Wow, Blackhawks and Sharks are terrible this year, as usual. Ducks have gone back to where they belong. Had a good start to the season and then Ducks have just dropped. No. If we lose one more game, we'll drop to fourth. Right now, we are 1 point above Red Wings. If we lose our next game and Red Wings win, they will take us. So, yeah. We've got to be careful. Here we have. Okay, sound. How's Ottawa and Minnesota doing today? Okay. It's currently, I think, tied going into the third. Oh, nice. Weird. Oh, nice. That's cool. No, I haven't seen your new layout. Haven't particularly loaded many streams, to be fair. When I get a moment, I will. Okay, when I get a chance, I'll check it out. I imagine. Come on, Toronto, we can get another one. Come on, we need to do something with this power play. Hello.
Hello, Tom.
Hello, Buck.
How's existence?
Nah, you?
It's all right, I guess.
I'm glad your existence is existing.
Yep. How's the game?
We're doing all right. We're still losing, though.
Yeah, that sucks. What's up, Fall Man? What are you planning on streaming tomorrow? Hockey? Oh yeah, there's bad
hockey. Hockey. Hopefully a gaming stream beforehand.
No. I thought if there wasn't hockey, you would do TNA, but...
No.
It might actually be worth watching for once.
Probably not. Match by Elegance is already a reason enough not to watch it.
Score. Me get a goal back.
We do. Come on, girls, we can do this.
It officially marks 1 year since Shay Briscoe died.
I saw. Jesus.
Yep, doesn't feel like a year. Watch the video I put in the chat.
I will watch said video. That was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Or do you mean the medical staff that worked on her and gave her the rehab and did the work and her, like, can we respect the professionals that do the work, not a god?
Exactly.
As much as, I believe in a god, but can we at least acknowledge the medical professionals that also did work?
Yeah.
Just, they also deserve recognition. Well, we tied it.
Finally.
I know. The only thing that gets tied more is your mother. No, I'm God. But in many religions, there is multiple gods. Don't you believe to one belong to one of those faiths, KK, that believes in multiple gods? Fair. I believe I believe both Muslim and Hindu have multiple gods within their religions. I believe. Obviously the Greeks and the Romans definitely had multiple gods. I think it's just Christianity that has one. Spooner. Oh, Hannah Miller got it again.
Nice.
Yeah, she's on two tonight. Rebecca Leslie and Jocelyn, I'm not pronouncing her last name, got the assists. Oh, that was a nice opportunity. Just too much defense around it.
Yep.
Thank you. Yo, how you doing, David? Nice shot by Spooner, just did not go in. Rebound and back out again. Come on, girls, we need to win this in regulation or we only get 2 points.
Yep.
Well, Philip Grubauer is not coming back for a while.
Wow.
Been placed on long-term injury reserve.
Oh.
So, yeah, we won't be seeing Gruby back probably this entire season, I'm going to guess, then.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah. Can we have Jones back from the Leafs? Yeah, some major shit went down in one of my towns recently. I don't know why, but like I passed like 4 either ambulance cars or police cars on my way home tonight.
Oh, what happened?
I don't know. Just like randomly, for like a load of police or ambulances.
Damn.
Well, you should donate me £300,000.
Definitely not.
Why not?
Because I don't have that much money.
Go and find that much money, then I won't have to go to work tomorrow.
I can donate you $1.
Which has already been donated by channel membership.
Yeah, you get my dollar a month.
Technically, you give me $2 a month.
Yep. Or how much money you make off my YouTube premium?
Let me have a look. I can have a look in analytics. It does break it down. Revenue. £4.35 off YouTube Premium for the last 28 days.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
But that might include some of my premium. I don't know how it works. I don't know if I watch my own videos, do I get a share of my own premium?
Pollen in the air is, my freaking allergies are kicking me in the ass. Apparently, Bullet Club Gold won the six-man tag titles.
Ew.
Yep. Jay White's first title in AEW.
Nice.
Yep. It should be the world title, but apparently Tony Khan doesn't like him that much. But what are you streaming on Friday, Tom?
Sadly, SmackDown.
Couldn't be that bad. It's just a contract signing for the four-way at the Rumble. Yeah, LA Knight, Orton, Styles, and Reigns, apparently. There's also a title match. Looks like we might go to overtime.
Looks like it. If we do, we lose a point.
Yep. I wonder if there's ever been an overtime game in this league yet.
I can check. Yeah. 3 so far.
Wow.
Boston, Montreal, New York, Minnesota, and Montreal, Ottawa.
Have any of them gone to shootout?
Just says OT. I don't know if they specifically know if it's shootout or not.
No.
Boston, Montreal was also OT. All of them have been OT.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and Boston get one back.
Well, never mind. Damn it. In the last minute of the game, they score.
Welcome to supporting Toronto-based teams.
Yep. We're failures in every team at some point. Well, unless Toronto can do something in under a minute and 10 seconds, looks like Boston might have this game in the bag.
Yeah. Well, we pulled the goaltender.
Yep. If Toronto loses, they will have the worst record in the league, I believe. Well, and the game's over.
Disappointing.
Fortunately, Toronto could not get it done. And they now have moved to a record of 1-4, I believe. And Boston goes to 2-1.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna stick around for a little bit longer, or you're just gonna end the stream?
We're gonna end the stream.
All right.
Yeah, did you know YouTube's now slowing down your YouTube if it notices you have an ad blocker?
What?
Yeah, because I hadn't disabled my ad blocker from YouTube because I already had premium, so I forget about it. But yeah, I've turned it off and everything loads quicker. Legit, like if they detect an ad blocker, they are legit slowing down your YouTube.
Well, but I don't have to worry about that because I have YouTube Premium.
Yeah, I just turned off my ad blocker, which was useless anyway.
Yep.
But yeah, disappointing result. Another game we just lost. Again.
Yep.
Well, why are my team's losing this week? For the love of God, Leafs and Kraken, you best do something tomorrow. Because unfortunately, Toronto could not do it tonight. Big shout out to Hannah Miller, who managed to get the two goals for the Toronto team. You're about the only one that did anything bloody useful today.
Yep.
Get it together, girls. We believe in you.
You win that that trophy. It's definitely not called a Stanley Cup.
Yeah, like, there's only four teams out of six and going to the playoffs. And for the love of God, I do not want Toronto to miss out on the first ever playoffs. They keep playing like they're playing, they're gonna.
Minnesota might just win the championship.
Minnesota is looking like a very good team.
They're undefeated, I believe.
No, they lost an OT to New York.
Oh, really? Well,
they've had a point in... Yeah, one of the OT games I looked into was Minnesota lost. Yeah, Minnesota OT loss. Toronto and Ottawa both have one win apiece. Boston has two. New York has two. Depending on how today's game's gone. And Montreal and Minnesota have three.
Yep.
No team is undefeated.
Oh. Well, I guess I read that wrong. Yeah.
But obviously Minnesota has 10 points because they lost an OT.
Yep. Anywho.
Anyway, it's been a lot of fun. I'm going to go off and go to bed. Thank you all for joining. We'll be back tomorrow with hopefully a gaming streamer if I can get home early enough. And then we're definitely going to be watching the Leafs and the Kraken games. Thank you all for watching. Until tomorrow, guys. Good night, Ellie. Good night, Fallen. Joy is for you.